And we're back. We're about to bomb some shit.
With this many people around, it wouldn't be hard at all for Synthesters to slip right in.
Ooh! Slip right into those DMs.
Seems like the perfect opportunity. If there are any Synthesters here, they should be all distorted and staticky once we take their picture. Here, let me see your phone. Okay, where's the camera app? Ah, here we go. So, I just pick my target, press the button, and
pick
press
my target.
Just like a digital camera, huh?
Have you never taken pictures with your cell
and that's
phone?
All it takes to see if someone
well, actually, that's. She actually probably hasn't. Due to later plot reasons.
I'm usually pretty clueless about technology, but this is so simple, even I can do it. Hey, check it out. They look pretty suspicious, right? All dressed to the nines in this heat. Come on, you try. Take their picture.
I am literally wearing a biker suit.
Casual about it, okay? Ah, we got a hit.
We got it.
That's amazing. They're actually Synthesters.
All of them?
Amazing.
Wait, we strike out the customers. Can we trust this app, though? Let's move before somebody gets hurt.
Let's move. Before
that's
somewhere, somebody
thinking.
Gets moved.
There's a reason we've been friends our whole lives, huh? If this is the wrong call, well, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. But I want to help take these creeps down.
These creepers before they explode.
I can't believe it. The rumors on Pitter were true.
Did you miss me, my dear little sheeplings? Our time is short, so I'll
oh yeah, that was
Rin. Just borrow your ears. All I ask is
damn.
5 minutes of your time to present my newest song, Eternity of Earth.
It's like some Ibuki shit.
I squeezed out the baby, but I don't know who the father is.
Guess we'd better wrap up this fight on the double.
Right, let's just fucking go. So this is one of the rare occasions where we're actually fighting in the middle of a fucking street. You get uppercutted!
Uppercut, lower cut.
Jesus Christ!
Cross cut.
Heal!
Well, I fuck you up.
Get away from me. Oh, I almost countered. Hooah! Why is my ultimate still not charging? Do I just not have that available?
I guess not.
No, 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 no. Help me! Stop juggling me!
Gonna go far, kid. You're gonna be a great juggler one day. Because you have great jugs.
Jesus Christ! No, 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 no!
Jesus Crikey!
Fuck, fuck, lost my shirt, almost lost my pants, I am dying! Send help. You almost,
stop it.
Fucker, almost grabbed my pants!
Stop it, get some help.
Stop it, give me 5 stars on Yelp. Fuck. Oh no, you don't! Get over here, you cunt! Give me those fucking pants, too. There we go.
It's Gato!
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck me, Jerry!
I want you to fuck me, Jerry.
Pick up the shit. Usually I get much more loot in these fights because I damage them all and then combo strip them. Stop dodging, I need to grab that bow. Ow, Jesus! I was not ready! Stop moving! I didn't pick up that leak.
Well, that's leak.
New Pokemans leaked. Let this half-naked dude strip you.
You leak a failure.
I hate you.
I know, but that's why you love me.
Stop fucking resisting.
Just let it happen. You'll be good, I promise.
Picked up a water pistol.
You should heal.
On it.
It's no use. Eat this.
Oh, hey. Oh, hey, Toko. What's up? Jesus fucking Christ, I can't hit anything. God!
Because you suck.
I know. God! Could you not? Stop dodging! Hold on. I hate... I'm gonna fucking change the difficulty at some point.
Yeah. This is going very, very sluggish.
Come on.
Come on.
Just...
give me some...
die already. Oh, I could have combo stripped... picking up that trash.
Picking up a trash.
Well, she already lost her pants, okay, then give me that shirt. I pressed the wrong button again!
Idiot.
I hate this fucking...
this fucking girl can't even swing the guitar! How is she hurting you?
I hate this move. This heavy weapon move that she's using right there. Did you just counter me? Juggle her!
Holy shit!
Oh hey, a metal bat. Metal bat is actually pretty good. Just a stripper into my
XP. I thought a metal bat might be a sensible weapon.
The metal bat is actually one of the best weapons that I have on my already finished account thingy, not account save file.
What's going on? Was there a fight?
Damn, this isn't good. I mean, we won and all, but we really don't need this attention.
Thank you for being here with me today, everyone. Even if I did overexcite a few of you.
Well, they came.
I'll have more surprise shows in the future. Your adoration is always welcome.
Shower me with your love and tears.
It's raining justice. Hallelujah.
It's raining justice.
John, I love you. You.
Until we meet again, my dear little sheeplings.
Sheeplings. Sheeple. Oof.
She was definitely looking right at us.
Well, we did disrupt her concert. I think she likes me. She's totally into you, Toko.
Yeah, we're going with the third option.
Huh? Why would she be into me? Anyway, we need to pull ourselves together. No harm done. Let's just head back to Mogra. We should let the others know that the app actually did come in handy. Huh? Speak of the devil, I just got an email from Pops. Kati's headed your way to do some shopping.
Just got an email from Pops. Weekend. Where's my medication? I'm dying! I'm having a heart attack! I'm old!
I'm headed back to
I need Have my fun. Medicine. My old people medicine. Mission success. You don't get jack
success.
Shit. Sucks ass. Okay. First thing I gotta do.
Where is sucks a mess, boy?
Like, can I not change the difficulty?
Well. Now you fucked up.
I can change the character's sizes, I guess. I'm gonna have mini characters now. There we go.
Yeah. Doesn't look weird at all.
This world is much bigger than I remember it. This is just a big world to explore.
Well. Oh shit. Boom.
This world's much smaller than I imagined. Figurized. What's figurized?
Oh, okay. That's... No, that looks like trash.
Well then. This is weird. We're going through the shit that you unlock when you finish the game already. Just be invisible. There's nothing invisible about this. What does this do? Everybody's close in Akihabara are...
Maybe we have to...
I feel like I've been lied to.
Maybe you have to leave the area. Maybe that's what it is.
Oh, yes, it is.
Alright, sorry to keep you waiting. We are on a shopping mission from Paul.
I think that's actually the last thing you unlock when you finish the game, almost 100%.
I think we can find all of the things right around here at Akibau.
Akibau.
Okay, I'll go get everything and be right out. Oh, wait. Did you want to buy something too? Your eyes are like a hunter's on the prowl. Did you spot
I've got you in my sights. No, but it's important to keep an eye out. Men like me can smell rarity in the wind. If I were to see rare goods, they would be mine. Well.
Man like me can smell twilight sparkle
that's
in the wind.
Very cool. Oh, but please consult with your wallet first. You might be in real trouble if you don't.
My wallet is gonna
and
kill me.
And keep warm in the winter.
Need this, and this, and this. Yes.
And this.
I think the shopping list from
and
Pops
another
is
one.
Now
another one.
And the weather is
stop
still
it.
So
get
nice.
Get some another one.
Let's go for
stop
Yuji.
It.
Plus
get
our way
another
back
one.
And taking the
oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh Lord. This is a thing
that happens.
Yeah, let's turn that back on. Well, I guess we're just gonna stay here surrounded by naked people. Jesus. Oh, hey, Toko.
What the?
Oh, yeah, free spirit. It's a hobo. Push the hobo. Didn't push the hobo, push somebody else.
Well, how is this possible? She's not wearing any clothes. She should be dead.
Dead by getting punched and hit with a tray. This always kind of weird. Oh, yeah, this kind of
actually managed to.
Ouch! She hit me into a loading time.
Managed to kill a person.
Yes, right. It's getting easier. Yay, killing people. It's fun. So, where are we going exactly? Are we going to the UD?
We're gonna swipe air.
Jesus Christ, Kati, don't moan like that when I push you. This game has been tainted. I am pushing her. Get moved away, Kati. Oh Jesus, the jiggles.
Well, let's.
This is a weird episode.
This is some Senran Kagura shit.
This is a weird episode. I ran into a loading time.
Loading time? Anyway, we should end the episode.
ending episodes.
Okay, this is a nice show to end it on. Okay, we will see you guys in another, hopefully less perverted episode of Akibus. Oh, who am I kidding? It's gonna be just as perverted.
We're gonna see you in Danganronpa another episode. No, we're not.
No.